Hey guys, Luminary Cloud here, and today we are starting the Dying Light, the following playthrough. So I have just spawned in, I haven't moved around at all, and the first thing we're gonna do is find a way out of the sewer, it looks like. If you've noticed already, we don't have another player with us. He said he didn't want to play anymore because he's already played it a couple times through with his friends and such, so let's remember him. Always hanging on stuff, he's just hanging around.
Lena, do you copy?
Crane! Damn it! You're breaking up!
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. And maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
Lena? Lena!
Okay, so the rumor
God,
is
fucking mountains. Bad.
There are people who can get bitten by the zombies but not get infected. So we have to try to find someone. It doesn't look like it's really marked on the map anyway. Thank you.
Place looks occupied, more or less.
What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Haran.
Oh, you a smuggler? You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for Jasir, but understand this. If you steal anything, you lose your hands.
Alright. Someone's been scuffling? And it looks like we have a couple new ones. We got Driver, and I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a Trust one somewhere. Yeah, current level of Trust. So, let's not steal anything.
Hi, excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jasir. He'll be inside the bar.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jasir.
Hey.
Blessed be the mother.
Huh? Listen, I just need some information.
I don't know anything. You should ask Jasir.
Okay. Where do I find him?
Inside. In the barn.
Thanks. Excuse me.
Please, we don't talk to strangers.
Ah.
see him again. Do you hear me? I forbid it.
Father, please. Can't we talk
about this? No, no. End of discussion.
Fine.
Eski? Wait. Eski!
Oh, they might have said barn, not bar.
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jazeer.
I am Jazeer. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell, why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry. I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Haran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one. My boy, Kurt. How's he doing?
Oh, he didn't make it.
Well, that's a damn shame. But, can't say I'm surprised.
Maybe you can help me. Kurt said the people out here are immune to the virus. You know anything about that?
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually turning. Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult, led by some woman they called the Mother. Used to be just a harmless local tradition, you know? They weren't serious about it. Well, they're goddamn serious these days. Ever since the outbreak. They scribble symbols everywhere, do these fucking rituals. I think they even pray to her.
Hey, but what about this whole not turning thing? They on Antizin or what?
Listen, I'm short a man now. And since I'm an entrepreneur, let's do business. Partner up, you and me. Buying anything, friend? Freaks.
What partnership you have in mind?
Well, you need some information, and thanks to Kurt getting himself deceased, I need a driver with brains. I can show you something that might help you out, but we'll need to get some wheels first.
You want a vehicle out here? Where am I supposed to find that?
I'd look around the nearest farm, I were you. And hey, be discreet about it, all right?
I know I got some kind of... Yeah, let's replace with that. Oh.
What the... To tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, we just can't get rid of them. No structure, no balls, no knack for business.
Not sure what the hunting towers
do. Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with 9 once you got the car.
Perfect. Just so much stuff in general. just get the rifle ammo. No problem getting these little blocks today. Just the black ones are. Alright, let's search this last house. Thank you. just be in my base.
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Kyle Crane, Ezgi. Can you give me some hints, at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
The groundwaters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in bandit territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it. Unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
I always have a death wish. That seems to be the only thing going for me.
We don't talk to strangers.
So I guess that just brings my car back if I leave it somewhere far away. And these things are very, very small. I know that I had sweet. Let's get rid of some of this stuff since that is completely done. Right, let's exactly am I going? Oh, okay. So it looks like I just got this.
Oh no.
That is not okay.
Every new customer is a blessing.
You're actually selling something out here?
Water. Crystal clear. No diarrhea afterwards. Tastes as if an angel stepped on your tongue, huh? 1 gallon for 10 pounds of food. We accept gold as well.
10 pounds of food for water? What, are you gonna start charging for air, too?
Oh, we got us a haggler. Look down there, punk. See that? That's Roscoe. We turn hagglers over to him. Still want to haggle, huh? Tell you what, though. I might let you trade your ride for some water.
Well, fuck you, asshole.
So be it. All right, boys. Fucking you.
SMG.
It's beautiful.
was not okay. I'll take that though.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect. Did that right? In a couple of minutes, there'll be water at the farm again. It's not working. Why is it not working?
Why not?
Shit! They must have closed it. This equipment's fucking ancient. The pipes burst. We are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. I know it's in eight here.
What's going to be back here?
For fuck's sake.
My car is all the way on the side. Perfect. Just lost by like a second. Oh, my car's not here this time. Really? air.
I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
But better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the barn. I'll tell Jasir you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Must be invaded.
Mother is kind.
It's a damn miracle.
Yeah. What does she have to say?
Thank you, Kyle. I guess one man with a death wish can be a great help to those who just want to live in peace.
I don't have a death wish. I just can't stand bullies.
Well, in any case, you really did something spectacular for the people here. Try talking with my father now. I bet his tune will change.
Thanks, Eski.
No, thank you.
So I'm assuming this is gonna help me get some level of trust.
You don't even know what you just did for us. Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So, any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Jasir, in Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith? I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the Mother, and she protects us. We have no need of... Antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right, then. Me, I take care of this farm, and my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
Great. I am now a stranger. Awesome. Ooh. A newcomer, I get a crossbow. Elemental Bolts upgraded crossbow. An acolyte outfit. Well, this should be an interesting DLC. I think we're gonna wrap it up for today, but I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, hit that like button, share with your friends, and I will see you guys at the next video. Thanks for watching. Cloud out.